Boxing star and BKB champion Pelos Garcia is here at the Rabo Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard, working out hard. He's working. August, he has a unification BKB championship fight. He's going to unify the title. What weight class, Pelos?
135.
You're a big one for 135.
I'm going to go down to 135.
You're going to go down to 135.
That's where I fight at, but all my fights have been, you know, 140, around 140, but I'm going to be going down to 135.
What did you think of Mayweather Maidana?
It was a great fight.
You enjoyed
it? Very close fight. You know, in my eyes, I saw Maidana pulling at least a draw. But if anything, I got him winning by 1 point.
Listen, 100 people saw it, and I heard 100 different results.
Yeah.
From 8-4 Mayweather to Maidana 8-4 to Mayweather 7-5 to Maidana 7-5 to a draw.
Same.
Most reporters, 112 reporters were polled. 100 of them said Mayweather won, 10% Maidana won.
Yeah, it was... On my
your scorecard.
Like Facebook and Instagram, you know, I had both of them. There was 50-50. A lot of people actually said, Maidana won, you know.
But props to Maidana on the performance. Mayweather's a legend. He's the best ever.
Mayweather didn't control like he usually does, you know.
Well, Maidana didn't give him a chance. It was a good fight. You want to see a rematch?
I sparred Maidana.
Uh-huh.
And I could only imagine how hard he hits with 8-ounce gloves, you know. It was 8-ounce, right?
What was it like sparring him?
Man, he's a hard-hitting motherfucker.
When did you spar him? This camp or last
this
camp?
This camp. Last camp, yeah. I helped him out a few times.
Do you have video of it?
Yeah, it's on...
It's on EsNews.
I think he posted it. Yeah.
I don't remember. I got to go look for it.
I think he posted it. I'm not sure. But it was a good sparring. Gotta be careful with him. He's a strong man. He's a strong man.
Okay, this weekend, Taverna or Ariola, who do you like?
I gotta go with Ariola. Yeah.
First Mexican American heavyweight.
I gotta go. You know, he trains over there by, you know, where
Riverside. Yeah.
You know, Henry. You know, a cool guy. So, you know, I wish nothing but the best for them. You know.
Pelos, message to your fans if they're watching.
Check me out. I'll be fighting in August. Till August, if anything.
In Vegas.
If boxing comes, you know, I get a good fight for, you know, anytime sooner. Boxing, I'll be doing boxing. I might get an offer here around here locally. But if anything, in August in Vegas, it's supposed to be at the Mandalay, but, you know, not sure yet.
Have you seen the new mural on the wall?
Yeah, I saw it, man.
Rubio, what do you think about it?
Great.
Who does he look like?
Who does
I can't see
like?
From here. I gotta go with.
Who does he look like?
Yeah, he looks like Chicken Little.
Oh, I thought he looks like Rubio to me.
I don't know. I can't see it from here, but Rubio's up there on the wall.
Nah, he looks good.
I gotta go take a better shot of it.
Came out very good. Yeah.
So there you have it. Pelos Garcia here in Oxnard getting ready. Stay tuned. PS3.com and Melissa Crack reporting.